was folly, it was grace. Every night I see your face before I go to sleep. You're the shadow on the wall, you're the footsteps in the hall, you're the knocking at my window. Come to fix a leak.
Can technology connect us on a meaningful, truthful level? The answer is yes.
Almost finished with this level. Hey, bro, we'll make this work. Remember that epic scavenger hunt? At Half Moon?
Oh, Half Moon Bay. Yeah, Half Moon Bay was the ish. That was like fifth grade.
Our freaking prank, Siege and Capture?
Siege and Capture. They never saw it coming. Scrambled all the clues.
The look on Miss Buford's face.
You boys think this is funny?
You cannot find jobs in cracking jokes. Look at us now.
She caught the wrong kids, Eric and Niall.
Grief is nonlinear. It is a form of maintenance that unmakes and remakes us constantly.
Welcome back from break, everyone. Oh, Miguel, thanks for joining us.
So I did everything you told me to. We've talked a few times in the last couple months, and I felt like we were getting somewhere, but then she stopped picking up again. I've left a bunch of voicemails, and I don't know what to do at this point.
Part of me is hiding while you go.
Please, women are like a bazillion times less likely to get funding from venture capitalists.
Yeah, and you're going to be one of those women who gets funding from venture capitalists.
Only 5% of CEOs are women.
Is Viv here?
Hi everyone.
Now, Vivian, let me just say, I think I speak for the whole board when I say how excited I am about it.
Grieving is a real experience. You're the keeper. It's the core of vulnerability. It's complex and difficult. Yes, but sometimes it's the only thing you have left.
Do you think I'm a good person?
Tell me, Father, did I do it right? Where did I go wrong again?
I was just admiring this really beautiful sky. I wish I was a painter. Instead, I deliver boxes from one place to another. And in my free time, I grow basil and think about women. But on a day like this one, when the sky looks like this, I wish I was a painter. The sky holds like every single frickin' color in it. It's amazing. The Latin root of the word maintain literally means to hold in the hand. Isn't that beautiful? To hold in the hand. I think the sky is a hand. And we all sit in it. All right, look at your hands right now. Don't look at me. Look at your hands. No. Come on, it's theater. Look at your hands. All right. Do you know what you hold in them?